Hello family, welcome back to my channel. Okay, this is iBlessing, as you all know. Okay, upon the demand of one of us here, I would be showing you very quickly how to upload your high quality photos and videos on Facebook without losing its quality. Yes, you heard me right. I will be showing you how to upload your photos and videos on Facebook without losing its quality. Alright, let's head over straight to the Facebook app. So yeah, I'm on the Facebook app. Yeah, on the Facebook app, I'll go straight to my settings. Let's go check it. My settings. Let's click on settings and privacy. Okay. So from settings and privacy, you click on settings. Alright. So on settings, you just scroll down to where you see media. So on media, you will see adjust videos to network condition. Alright, I already done that. Data saver, autoplay on mobile data and Wi-Fi. So if you check like this, you will not see anything that has to do with HD quality or anything. You can see, just check it out. Yes, so you will not see anything that has to do with HD quality, high definition. So let's head over straight to our Facebook Lite app. Ensure you download and install the Facebook Lite app. So once you are on Facebook Lite, you go straight to these three dots, these same three dots by the top right of the screen. Right, so once you are there, just click on it. Okay, so you go straight to the same part, which is the settings and privacy. On settings and privacy, you already have what, your settings. So you're going to what, click on the settings. Okay, click on the settings, and on the settings, click on the settings, then we're going to scroll down again, and then we'll locate the media. Now on media, you can see some of us, this is what we have on our Facebook, and this is what is causing low quality on our images and our videos. So you can see the photo quality. Now you can see photo quality is low, and this is a very wrong place to be. Okay, so what we're going to be doing is to what, change this from low to what, to high, and make sure your data saver mode is off. Once you turn on your data saver mode, it automatically reduces the quality of your upload and your downloads. So make sure it is what, it's off. So go straight to making sure that it's moved from low to what, to high. All right and then this video quality also, make sure it's not on this lowest quality video. Make sure it's not on this is very wrong. Okay, so it is optimized to adjust videos to network conditions. And then autoplay is just for you to be able to save your data. You can decide to put it on never autoplay video unless you click on the videos. That one is for something else, but I'm talking much more on photo and video quality. Now this is the basic thing you need to do to achieve high definition photos or videos. All right I hope this is clear. So this is all you need to know. So once you are done, you go on and make your posts. I'm making a post right now, self. So you can go on, and one app me I use also to make my posts is not Facebook Lite. I make use of Facebook itself. Alright, Facebook itself. So I just go straight to Facebook, and then I'll say what is in my mind. Alright, and then that's all about that. I hope this is clear and straight to the point. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Okay, you can send this link to your friends, send it to your staff, just share it all around so many people would watch and also learn from it.
You can also drop your comment or ask your questions below this video. I'll be glad to reply to everyone. All right thank you so much for watching, and goodbye for now.